Age-related macular degeneration is extremely common. It's definitely the most common thing we see at the Wolf Eye Clinic in the retina department. It's a little bit like going hard of hearing. Instead of your ears wearing out, your eyes just wear out.
Macular degeneration is a disease process usually affecting people older than 55. It is slow degeneration of the central retina or the macula.
Which is the center part of our retina, the part that we use to see, to read, to recognize faces. All of our fine vision is contained in the macula.
The dry form of macular degeneration is what you start with, and it slowly progresses over years and decades. The treatment for dry macular degeneration is eye vitamins and modification of your lifestyle. There are a subset of people that have macular degeneration that eventually end up with the wet macular degeneration, which is a more advanced form of macular degeneration.
The wet one is generally the worst one. That's the one that can cause loss of vision within just a few months, which is very fast, and it can cause loss of vision to the level of legal blindness. Dry macular degeneration can still cause decrease and even loss of vision, but generally it happens over a long time, over years.
The dry changes happen just because things are wearing out and thinning out. The wet degeneration happens when the body tries to heal itself with new blood vessel growth. Those blood vessels come in and they form scar tissue and they leak and they bleed, and that's the difference between dry and wet.
If we stop the formation of those abnormal blood vessels, we can stop the progress of the disease using injectable medications.
The dry doesn't go away. It's not two different diseases. The dry disease stays there indefinitely. The wet disease is something new that's added on. And we can manage that wet disease effectively if we see it soon enough.
We're very fortunate to live in a time now where people can be treated for wet macular degeneration. You may know somebody who had wet macular degeneration years ago and they lost the vision and became blind. But now we have medications that really offer hope to patients who suffer from this disease, and many patients who have macular degeneration can continue to see, to read, to drive, to do things that weren't possible many years ago when we didn't have these amazing treatments.